up, guys? So, that last clip that you seen, that was me at the dentist with my new Goosebumps shirt on, as you seen. That was like the fourth time at the dentist. I had to get more work done on this side, and it was hurting. It hurts really bad. Like, I had to open my mouth up really wide for a really long time, and now it's like super sore, and all the stuff that she had to do is like super sore. But anyway, after I got done with that, I was gonna go to the doctor and get my thyroid checked out, but they had already shut the labs down and the lady had already left or whatever, so I have to go back tomorrow. But after that, I decided to go run some errands and do some things that I needed to do. I needed to ship some packages and return some things and make a couple little trips. So I'm gonna show you what I got. Okay, so I've just grabbed a couple little things from Walmart. Just another one of these paint pens to make these things right here. I forgot to show this, but this is going around TikTok, and you basically take like one of your favorite songs or a song you really love, and then you can put a picture that you associate with the song. So I made that one, and I made another one too. I think they're really cute, but I want to do some smaller ones, and so I needed a smaller marker. I also went to Five Below, got me some more beauty blenders, and I found this moon mirror, which you obviously take this off. I just don't know where I want to put it. And then I went to Bath & Body Works, and I found what I was looking for. I'm so excited about this. I saw this on Instagram, and I was super excited to get it. Their new fall collection. So we have Vanilla Mocha Cafe and Sugar Cherry Crisp, and they smell so freaking good. Oh, so excited about that. So yeah, that is just what I got today. Some sheet protectors, but yeah, just a couple little things. What's up, guys? So today is July 30th, I think. It's like Thursday. I had to get up and go get blood work done at my doctor's office because I have an appointment on Monday for my thyroid. And anyway, I got two packages and I want to go ahead and open those. I only have like 15 minutes before I have to go to stupid work, but whatever. So I have an Ulta package and a Glossier package. So I'm just going to go ahead and do Glossier first. I've already had these items. I just bought some more of it because they're really good. Okay. Whoa, that's pretty. All right, so here's the sticker that it comes with. So cute. And then here's their signature bag. So I got... Oh, okay. I forgot about that. So I got this set. I've had this Milky Jelly Cleanser. I've had a couple bottles of this and I love it so much. It's so smooth and it just feels so good on your face. And then it came with the, like, these were a set. This is the Future Dew. This stuff was really excellent too. I was actually surprised. I kind of thought that it was a little bit pointless when I first got it, but I used every bit of that bottle and it was just excellent. And then everybody was raving about Super Pure, so I wanted to give that a try too. Everybody kept saying, bring back Super Pure. This stuff helped my skin so much. And this is what it looks like. It's really pretty. But a lot of people also said, it's just niacinamide and you can get some from, The Ordinary for way less. And I have that and it does work. So maybe Glossier might be a little bit better than The Ordinary. I don't know. I just thought I would give it a try. Now, I'll go ahead and do Ulta. I'm so excited about this. Yay. Okay. So I saw an ad on Instagram for the Milani. Oh, I forgot about this. Okay. So I saw an ad on Instagram for the Milani Fruit Fetish kit or whatever, new release or whatever. I guess maybe it might be new. I don't know. And I was like, I have to have that. That's amazing. Because the scents, the names of the scents just sound like they smell so good. So I ended up getting this mango coconut setting spray. So let's see what this smells like. Oh, yes. Oh, I like that. I don't like the way it sprays. Like, I have the Morphe setting spray and that's like a mist. This kind of is really harsh of a spray,
but we'll see if it does anything. And then we have the mango coconut lip gloss, the pineapple papaya, kiwi watermelon, I know it's like not focusing, and the dragon fruit peach. And I also got another one of those Ulta lip oils. I got cranberry and pomegranate this time because they still don't have the apple one. So let's try these real quick. Oh my goodness, what? Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's kiwi watermelon. I'm gonna do pineapple papaya now. Running out of time. Oh man, that smells so good. Yeah, this was a good, really good judgment on getting this. And then here's the dragon fruit. And this one comes out like a pink color. Yeah, hiccup got me right there, so ignore that. But this is like a pink color. I don't think you can really tell though. I like that too. And then here is the mango coconut. I can't really smell that one. Oh, okay. That one smells good too. Okay. And these were on sale actually when I bought them. They were only like $4 a piece when they're originally $8 a piece. So, well, they were like $4.80 or something like that. And then here is the lip oil. Oh gosh, I gotta hurry up. I got 10 minutes. And I gotta change. It's really pretty. I don't know if you can see it. I love these things so much. I just really want the... Oh man. Yes! I was worried I wasn't gonna like that. Oh yes, I'm not gonna put it on top of all this because I already know that they're amazing. So, and then the last thing in this box is this Tree Hut banana muffin scrub. I don't 100% like the smell of this, but I'll try it out and just see. But yeah, I got to go change and go to work. So anyway, that's my little haul for today. So I'll catch y'all in the next clip. Okay,
so I have another Amazon package. I already ripped it open. Anyway, so it's this little jewelry box. Ignore my nails, they're falling off again. Yay. And this little thing that TikTok made me buy, it's like an oil control thing. I don't know how to explain it. Anyway, I'm gonna put my rings in this. I just think this is cute. Just something to display them. They're like fake, you know, cheap rings, but I just need somewhere to like store them.
Okay, so here is what it looks like now that I've filled it up with what little rings that I have. I think it's really cute. It was only like 10 bucks too. And then I've got, all these are fake obviously. I don't even like jewelry, but I just needed somewhere to put them. I think I got most of these from Shein for like a dollar or two in a set. The most expensive one was this one and I think it was like maybe $10-$11. So yeah, I don't really care about jewelry, but I think it's cute and I just need somewhere to put them.
So guys, so it is Saturday, August 1st, and I had to go run a few errands and I found some cute little things that I'm gonna show you. So when I went to Target, they had a deal where if you get 3 participating items, you get this free little bag. So since I needed Band-Aids and Neosporin anyway, I got 2 boxes of Band-Aids and Neosporin because my finger is from where I wear fake nails too much. It keeps splitting open. I know that sounds really bad and it looks really bad, but maybe that can help. And I'm going to put like a bunch of stuff in this to put in my car. To go pen to put in there as well. And TikTok recommended me this. Well, they actually recommended the gel, but I couldn't find it. I guess it was sold out. So I'm going to try the whitening pen. I also grabbed some of this that TikTok made me buy. Everybody was saying that this works really well. And I grabbed this body wash. I have the shampoo and conditioner. It smells so good. This smells really good too. Got some post-it notes
and some tissues.
So yeah, that's just a few of the things that I ended up getting today. Y'all, I'm just popping in here to tell you to go get this from Starbucks. It's the guava passion fruit. I don't know what I was expecting, but it's way better than what I was expecting.
What up, guys? So I just got home from shopping and everything, and I picked up this Hemp's sugared banana. It smells so freaking good. Oh my gosh. And then I got this from Target. I got that from Ulta, by the way. I got this from Target. This is the Pacifica Big Wave Soft Hold Volume Hairspray. It smells like coconut and sea salt and vanilla. Smells so freaking good. Highly recommend.
And then I got a bunch of random stuff in here.
I saw this on Instagram and I really wanted to try it. An apple pie Kit Kat. And then somebody on TikTok recommended this hand sanitizer to me and it smells really good. And I saw this next to it. It's like a detangler and I really need a detangler right now. And then when I showed you guys that little bag that I was creating the other day, like a little first aid essentials bag, I grabbed a couple of things for that. I'm gonna put some hair ties in there, some little mouthwash, some deodorant, Tylenol, some gum, and then I got these for my car to clean the dust off and wipe my car down. So yeah, I got a couple of things.
What's up, guys? So today is August 12th. I just got off of work and I have some Amazon packages that I want to go ahead and open. Super excited about this one. I'm going to do this one first. This was kind of like a little experiment because I saw somebody use this on TikTok and they recommended it. And I hope that it works. But it's basically, wow, that's a big bottle. It's this Fenola No Yellow Purple Shampoo. And everybody on TikTok has been screaming about this. So I thought I would give it a try. Okay, so here is the next package. I'm so excited about this. Oh, yay. Okay. It is an AirPods case that looks like a Starbucks drink. It's so cute. Oh my goodness, I love this. Okay, so my AirPods are in this right now, but I'm going to take this off and clean them, and then I'm gonna put the new one on, so I'll be right back. Okay, so it's all clean. It usually does stay pretty clean, but sometimes there gets like little dirt spots right there because I take them to work and I work in a factory, so. So yeah, all clean and ready to be put into the new case. And this is a squishy silicone case. That's so cute. Aw. Yay. And it also came with this little clip. And you just put it on the side, I guess. There you go. You have your little Starbucks cup AirPods. You can put them on your keys or your bag or whatever, which, I mean, be careful because people may see that as an opportunity. So yeah, that's all I got for today. So I will catch y'all in the next clip. What's up, y'all? So I'm back again. I just got home from work. It's super hot in here. I look like a whole mess. It's August 13th and I got some more packages. There's a blemish on my face and it's really making me feel insecure. So let's just try to ignore that. But anyway, I have another Sephora package and I also got something off of Etsy. So we're gonna go ahead and open these up. So I got a couple of free things this time. I used my points and of course you get like normal free samples. I don't really like their samples. They don't really have a whole lot of things to choose from, but I already have the lip sleeping mask, but here's the sample. And then the Brazilian Bum Bum Cream Sol de Janeiro. This is shampoo and conditioner samples. So I thought I would give that a try. And then this is a free Laura Mercier highlighter, I think, or some translucent setting powder. Neat, okay. And then I got this with my points, Skin Saturday. That's so small. It's like 100 points. I don't know. I just there wasn't really anything else to choose from, and I was just kind of like, whatever, let me check this out. It doesn't smell like anything. This is Glacier Water Cream. Clearly I need something for my skin right now, so maybe. I know these are not necessarily good for your skin, but I wanted to put these in my car just in case I need them. In the last clips back or whatever, I've been making that first aid kit thing, and I wanted to put these in there, and it was only like $3. So little Sephora makeup wipes and coconut. And then I got the Urban Decay Naked Petite Heat Palette. I have been eyeballing this for a really long time, but I didn't really want to pay $50 for the regular one. So I thought I would just try the petite one first. And if I actually do like it, then that's awesome. It's a little expensive, but it's cute. It's really small. It's a lot smaller than I expected. Oh man, the colors are pretty though. I don't know if this is my jam, but I guess we'll see. Here's the colors. Can't really tell. And this lighting's awful. My setup is awful. I'm not feeling it right now. Not feeling it. And then I got the new Laneige Gummy Bear Lip Balm or whatever. Glowy Balm. This just came out like last weekend. And I was buying the Peach and Pear, which I don't like either of them. They smell good, but they taste like soap. And I know you're not supposed to eat it, but if you use a lip product, it's gonna get in your mouth like a little bit. And I mean, you know, like it tastes like soap, and I just didn't like the way it felt. That smells really good. Okay. Nice. My face looks like actual garbage, but anyway, yeah. So that is in Gummy Bear. Let me just throw it. The Laneige. I can't say that. I don't freaking know. Anyway, let's go to Etsy. So I ordered this and had it custom made, and because I seen it on TikTok, and this is so cute. So I found her on TikTok, went to Etsy, looked her up, and then corresponded with her and had this made. So it's so cute. There's a song by a Nashville artist. Her name is Carly Pierce. She's a country artist. And there's a song called It Won't Always Be Like This. I'm gonna play you a small clip of this song, okay? That's the song. The first time I heard it, I literally burst into tears, and it reminded me of my grandparents. She's actually talking about her grandparents and some of the lyrics in the song. I highly recommend you go listen to the whole thing if you did like that clip. But anyway, so I had this made based on that song. So it's this right here. And if y'all are familiar with the TikTok glass Spotify things where people have been painting the song, and then they put their own picture on glass. It's kind of like that, but they just made it into keychains. So it's a picture of me and my grandparents, my nana and granddaddy. That's my mom's parents. I was probably about 8 or 9 in that picture. And then it says, you know, It Won't Always Be Like This by Carly Pierce. Then on the back, it's the album cover and the song name. And you can actually scan this Spotify code into Spotify and it will play the song. It's so cool. I absolutely love it so much. Yes, I absolutely love this so much. The seller is so nice. She asked me everything about it and she did it so fast. She shipped so fast too. Highly recommend. I will definitely link her in the description. So cute. love it so much. I'm going to put it on my bag probably. There's a bunch of other sellers that do it a little bit different where it looks like it's transparent and you don't have the white background. So you can just check that out if you are interested, but I think they're cute. So yeah, that's all I got for today. I guess I'll see you guys in the next clip.
What's up, guys? So it is August 15th and I just got done cleaning the house and I wanted to try this. I think last weekend I went to Walmart and I found this because I seen it on Instagram. It is an apple pie Kit Kat and I kind of want to try it. I hope it's good. Ugh, it kind of smells weird. But anyway, here we go. That's strange. Like, it's not bad. But it's not as good as it sounds. It kind of has a weird, very, very strange taste to it. Kind of makes me want like an apple waffle for some reason. But yeah, that's all I got for right now.